They become longer. We share an appreciation to Don Hill.
I'm drunk.
Number two coming up this afternoon, on the goal for this season, it's Darryl Burns. Next we have, the scorer of two goals this evening, as this season, Ross Chisholm. Next this afternoon, please show appreciation with David DeMilta. Next this afternoon, score of 17 goals, Stephen Dallas. And next this afternoon, score of 9 fantastic goals in midfield, Josh Parkinson. Next this afternoon, fans' favourite score of 8 goals this season, Keith Gibson. And next this afternoon, Danny Griffin.
He's gone as well.
We looked at today, but he scored 2 fantastic goals this season. Be sure to appreciate him, Kieran McInnesby. Next in line, he scored 5 goals this season. It's David McGowan. Score of no goals this season, but we'll have all the same. Next is Alan McManus. And next this afternoon, the original Flying Scotsman, Kevin McMullen. Crosses this afternoon, but still looking along, score of a wonderful 3 goals this season, including 2 against Liver Rovers Montrose, Alan Watley! Next this afternoon, first of the Sheeran family, Jordan Sheeran! And this afternoon, part of our reshuffle defence, please put your hands together for Lamisa Banda. Next this afternoon, score of 3 goals this season, is Adam Strachan.
Yes. I'll switch back in a minute.
Who scored 24 goals this season and being the Ironbrew Third Division Player of the Year is Gavin Swankie! Next this afternoon, put your hands together for Darren Thompson! And last, but by no means least, scored 2 goals this season, Craig Redburn. Those who are both team players this year, please put your hands together once more for them. And now, without hope, it would not have been possible. Our management team this season, Paul Sheehan, Stuart Petrie, Mike Cregill and Chris Robertson. Peter. And the last but by no means least this afternoon, right in your program, we hope you have our captain, Stuart Malcolm. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Division 3 champions this year, please put your hands together for our Arbroath FC! Yeah! Thank David Longmore, Chief Executive of the SFL, and Martin Steele from Iron Brew for the presentation of trophies and medals this afternoon.